Suspend your straps so the handles are 18 to 30 inches from the floor. Facing away from the setup, place your rear foot into the handle behind you. Keep your head looking forward and your chest up, with your knees slightly bent. This will be your starting position. Now descend by flexing the knee and hips, lowering yourself to the ground. Keep your weight on the heel of your foot and maintain your posture throughout the exercise. At the bottom of the movement, reverse the motion, extending through the hip and knee to return to the starting position.